Hi everyone, welcome back. This is Physics 1112, Introductory Physics 2, and I am your host, Jim Gwynn. We are going to be covering four units in this course: electricity, magnetism, optics, and then modern physics. In my first lecture, typically when we're actually in class together, I cover in the very beginning my syllabus. So to kind of keep track with that course for my YouTube section, I'm going to just cut this lecture very short and direct you to part two. I'll see you there.